Wingapo. It's Michado. This is what I got from Starbucks today. Just kidding. Half kidding. Okay. P.S. Hold. First of all, can I say a quick shout out? It's my friend's birthday. My friend Sarah. Shout out, Sarah! She is the real MVP, okay? She is the real MVP. Most valuable player, most valuable person. Doesn't matter where you put her in, she's the most valuable. Okay, and I just wanted to say happy birthday shout out, even though this video is gonna go up tomorrow, maybe, or Sunday, or Monday. It just depends. I don't really know, but, okay, she's a real MVP, okay? You are the queen. Anyways, she's the one, I don't know if she wants me to put her on blast like this, but she's very important, very important. VIP, very important person. VIP, MVP, whatever. She's both. She's both. She slays everything. But anyways. Okay, listen, this is a thing. This is what I have found. Starbucks that are in Target are the worst. They're honestly the worst. They're the worst for many reasons. One of the reasons is there's usually only two people, one or two people working the Starbucks in the Target. And it's always popping because, like, it's so convenient, right? You're at Target. You're like, oh, I'm here already. Might as well just walk a few steps over here and then I could get a Starbucks drink. You know? And the plus, like, this area too, there's like a lot of businesses. And I mean, there's plenty of Starbucks around, but like the one at Target is very convenient because it's on a very popular street and there's a giant parking structure which people take advantage of because the parking around here sucks. So plenty of people that wouldn't even go to Target, you know, they just use the parking lot because, you know, they work nearby and they don't want to, you know, the city has awful parking situation. So they're already there. You know, most people hate their jobs. So they need a little pick me up, you feel me? So Starbucks Target, you know, it's like right there. It makes sense. So it's always popping. It's always busy. But the thing is, it's like, it's so slow. It takes forever to get your drink. Okay. It takes literally one time. I was like gonna go meet my friend after work, and I was like, oh, I'm just gonna stop by this Target really quick, and I'm just gonna get a coffee really quick. Really quick, girl, it literally took an hour. I stood in line for maybe 15 minutes, and then it took like 45 minutes for them to make my drink, because it was so poppin'. There's only two people working. Second of all, they run out of stuff really, really fast. They run out of like certain kinds of drinks, or they can't make certain drinks with certain ingredients because they run out of them. Also, I don't trust, I mean, you shouldn't really expect to get the best quality food from Starbucks, but like in a pinch, you know, you probably, if you're just there already, okay, I'll just get it, you know, whatever. There's certain things that are a little bit more trustworthy to eat at Starbucks than other things. But what I have found, the food at the Starbucks inside Target, girl, I wouldn't eat that food, girl, because I've seen some things that I cannot unsee. And I'm just gonna tell you right now, I'm not gonna eat that food, which kind of makes you kind of as an indicator maybe I shouldn't drink the drinks either, but I mean, I haven't seen anything weird with the drinks, but the food, girl. I wouldn't trust it. Excuse me. So, also, they get your drinks wrong, like, a lot more inside of the Target Starbucks rather than, like, a standalone Starbucks. Because let me tell you something. I ordered an iced white chocolate mocha. Iced white chocolate mocha. Iced. Not Frappuccino. I didn't say Frappuccino, girl. I said iced. They give me a Frappuccino. It's white chocolate. I mean, it's good. I'll drink it. Like, it's white chocolate. It's cold, so that's, like, the main thing. But, like, girl, I said iced white chocolate mocha, not Frappuccino. And this is not the first time that they've done this to me. They've done this to me. Just kidding. But, no, it's not the first time. It's good, but, like, I want an ice. P.S. Oh my god, I'm so excited, okay? I'm so excited. I'm gonna go shopping at Whole Foods today. I'm gonna hit, okay. People, if there was anywhere I'd want to move to, another city, I'd want to live in this area because they're so poppin'. It's like, it's kind of like L.A., but like not as annoying and not as, yeah, it's just, it's like L.A., but not as annoying. It's like L.A. meets my city that I live in now. It's like a good mixture, and it's so poppin' for so many reasons. I really want, the only thing, it's super freaking expensive. So expensive. I mean, it's expensive to basically live anywhere in California, but like especially this area. It's like you're either super rich in this area or you're like super poor. I'd be one of those super poor people. I just, maybe if I find a roommate or something, I don't know. But then at the same time, I kind of want to live alone, but at the same time, that would literally be like all my paychecks. Like if I just saved all my paychecks, that would literally be my rent. Like I couldn't even buy gas. I couldn't even buy food. I couldn't do anything else. I would just have to pay. I'd just be living. I'd just be working just to pay rent. That would be it. So I don't know, but it's a really good area. Why did I even say that? Oh, because they have Trader Joe's, they have Whole Foods, they have Sprouts, they have tons of vegan restaurants, they have, you know, just like so many things that cater to my specific interests. I just, you know what? The more I talk about it, the more I'm like, I do want to live here. I do want to live here. I do. But, I don't know. Maybe someday. Oh, someday. What is it? What's that? It's a Stroke song, Someday. But I can't think of the how it goes, though, right now. Sometimes. Oh. Burr, burr. Sometimes, in many ways, they'll miss the good old days. Someday, it hurts to say, but I want you to stay. Sometimes, oh my, sense I'm lacking in depth. Doom, doom, doom. Said I'll do my best. I'm working so I won't have to try so hard. Tables that turn sometimes. Oh, someday. Dun, 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 dun. I ain't wasting no more time. Dun, 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 dun. Okay, but yeah, I'm so excited because, like, literally, like, Trader Joe's. I think I'm gonna go to Sprouts first. Wait, I'm getting so confused. I'm gonna go to Trader Joe's first. I have a list of, I'm gonna just get a few things from Trader Joe's, and then I'm gonna get a few things from Whole Foods, but then I'm also gonna allow myself to like peruse, you know, and pick up a little bit extra. But I know Whole Foods can get expensive real quick, girl. Real quick. So I need to definitely set a budget because I just got paid today. I just got paid, girl. So I need to figure out my budget right now because I need to save, but I also need to buy food. And I want to buy a gift. I want to go to Lush, but that's a dangerous trap, you guys, because there's always something I need to buy at Lush. Like, I always am running out of, like, some kind of, like, hair. Like, I'm always running out of, like, some kind of shampoo, some kind of treatment, some kind of leave-in conditioner, some kind of soap, some kind of skincare thing. I'm always running out of something. That's not it, girl. But I'm always wanting more things. But I want to get a gift for my boss, because I usually get her a gift, like, after we do our recital. But I was too poor and I couldn't get her a gift after recital, and it's literally been like 3 months, like 2 months. So I want to get her a gift. I don't need to, she's not expecting it, you know, but you know, I want to show my appreciation. And it's very hard sometimes to be like, oh, let me, like, I always try, I'm like, oh, let me get you a Starbucks, like, because I'm so poor, like, I can't really buy her dinner. I'm like, oh, let me get you Starbucks, and she's like, no, she, like, pays me back, even if I know what she wants, and I get it for her. I'm like, oh, I got you coffee, and she's like, oh, what, oh, okay, let me, and she always pays me back, and it's like, no, girl, I'm trying to treat you, girl. And I guess the only time that she, you know, she doesn't try to pay me back as if it's like a gift, you know, like a Lush gift. And I know she loves Lush, so there's especially like a few items that I know she'll love that I don't think she's ever tried. So I want to get her a gift. But then at the same time, there's always that when you're shopping for a gift for someone, you always are like, oh, I'll get myself a gift too. Or three, or four, or ah! And you spend way more money than you need to. Oh my God, girl. Okay, so I really need to plan this out, and maybe I'll do a haul. I'll probably do a haul of groceries when I go, and if I go to Lush, maybe I'll do a haul. Maybe I'll just show you guys what I got my boss, if I just get stuff for my boss, but there's always something I need, you feel me? But anyways, excuse me. I feel like I was gonna tell you guys something else. I don't know. I do not.
No.
Excuse me. But, I mean, that's it. I'll see you guys in my next video. Later, haters. Thanks for watching.